In part one of Climate Change Carol, Stooge doesn't believe climate change can help him fuck the world for a buck. He's sure it means the end of consumerism and his master's life of slavery, exploitation, and debt. The ghost of Al Gore haunts him with a message of greed and deception. Then, Stooge is visited by spirits of climate change, past, present, and future. Spirit One says climate change in the past didn't get taxed. Boo-hoo! What a waste, Stooge cries. Spirit number two says, let's tell an enormous lie about how we can all continue shopping and fuck the planet if we swallow these stupid pills and drop our pants or the banks. Ooh, baby, saving the economy one more time. Spirit three shows Stooge a bleak future where shopping is dead. People look after themselves and governments are paid the minimum wage. Stooge wakes up on climate change day and swears to change your ways. From that day forward, he makes it his business to make you keep climate change close to your heart. You will be blamed for it. You will celebrate it. And you will pay for it. While shopping continues forever. Have a merry climate change.